Good morning, everybody. I would like to start by thanking the authorities and the organizing committee for this kind invitation. George, honey, you always do an amazing job, and the evidence is on the turnout and the great preparation for this event. For me, it's a great pleasure to present to you a topic today that is very interesting. I have to work on a brand new presentation, because when we speak about the digital workflow, it's mainly used in partially edentulous patients. And when you apply this concept to a full edentulous patient, it changes a little bit. So we will try to address that in the next 45 minutes, 42, that I have left. So I would like to start by making a brief statement that the treatment of edentulous patient offers a great array of treatment philosophies. And during this presentation, I will also try to make a little order in how to make these in a more structured way and clarify some points that we have now acquire evidence. You know, for example, how many implants, how those implants need to be distributed, what is the relation with implant prosthetic protocol. I will give you this code during this presentation. I will introduce several papers, and if you're interested in downloading these papers, you can go into this link or this HR code, and you have a copy of the literature that we will discuss today.